So I guess the cherries win this half of the contest. In the second half, each team will eat 100 chocolate balls. The fastest team wins. So I guess the cherries win this half of the contest. In the second half, each team will eat 100 chocolate balls. The fastest team wins.